And this is breaking news coming in from down south. A 23-year-old patient has alleged that she faced sexual harassment while she was being treated at Vijaya Hospital in Chennai. The woman, who was down with high fever, had been kept in high dependency unit, and during this time the doctor allegedly sexually harassed the girl on the pretext of examining her. The woman and her family complained against the doctor to the chief medical officer as well, and the family sent the hospital a notice as well. The hospital, though, has maintained that the doctor has gone on leave and hence they won't be able to report any action taken so far. Pramod, Madhav joining us live. Pramod, these are very serious allegations that have been leveled against the doctor in question. The hospital, of course, stating that they can't do much since the doctor has gone on leave, but has a formal complaint been lodged in this case? If yes, what action has been taken?
Well, it surely is a very unacceptable way of handling a particular issue of this magnitude. In fact, this particular entire issue occurred in the mid of August, and until now she had not received any kind of response or adequate response from the hospital. As you mentioned, she was admitted to the hospital on 18th of August because she was having fever. Earlier they thought that she would be suffering from typhoid, but later they discovered it is due to leptospirosis. So you might know the kind of like body pain you would go through when a person is suffering from severe fatigue and body pain due to leptospirosis, and that point she claims that such an issue has occurred. This is falling under the category called as professional abuse, and it's very hard to explain what exactly happened. She has gone through extreme anguish, and that's the reason within 2 days she informed the hospital management. Orally they gave a complaint, then they written a complaint to the chief medical officer, then they have also issued legal notices. All the complaints are with us. It has said the patient claims that the way the hospital is trying to handle the situation is that within 2 days of her giving the complaint, the doctor vanished. The hospital said that he had gone on leave, then he has come back and he's still working over there. No kind of explanation or any kind of report as to what kind of action has been taken. Nothing has been given to her, and this is only causing more anguish to the person because she already felt, she has already claims that she's been abused, and right now she has to go through this trauma because no action has been taken against the abuser as per her claims, because she says that even after this, the doctor is roaming free inside the hospital.
All right, Pramod, Madhav, thanks for getting us that update.